I believe I'm leaving. The season here is drawn to a close. Come a little sooner than expected, but the time is right, so I'll pack it up and go. So long, don't you cry for me, Alaska. Truth is, I never thought that I would stay, but I had a getaway. I come to Alaska. Now I'm going back to the USA, okay. Alaska, forgot what I was saying. It caused me to slip, and there's some things I'll leave behind from my time in the north. A couple things I just as soon forget when I get on that ship. The time that I wound up blacked out in a ditch, and well, it's funny now I tell you at the time it really hurt. And oh yes, the incident that happened on the radio, I won't forget these ever. I'm not sure which one was worse. Well, I was there 500 days, and then it hit me all at once. From a crawl to learn to walk took 18 months. I made a lot of memories, caused a little trouble. Well, of course, I pulled some stunts. And we forget how long sometimes it takes a little while to get in shape. But now I'm off and running, clear a path, I'm headed to the front. My taste, where I wanna grow old, and I ain't got a lot of pity for the people in Alaska. They've got ways to relocate, they must like it that cold. Well, I was there 600 days, and yes, I stumbled more than once. The mountains and the ocean and the people, they taught me tons. I spent a little time in military school, it was real but not all fun. And now an excellent adventure awaits me in September. Now they're headed south, I gotta get some sun. And so it's so long, don't you cry for me, Alaska. Can't take the mosquitoes, I need a reprieve. So long, don't you cry for me, Alaska. Now peace and love and rock and roll and all the things I say before I leave.